When news breaks, Action News is there around the clock to get you the story when you need it.
That's where I was yesterday.
Did you not submit fraudulent documents?
No, I did not.
And when Chico schools went on lockdown, Action News was first on the scene to bring you the story.
In that phone call, the subject on the phone indicated that he was distraught and possibly armed and was in the vicinity of the school.
Action News, doing what it takes to get you more news more often.